A list is a content page that displays records from a table. In this video, you will learn how to search, sort, and edit a list. You will also learn how to work with filters on a list. Rows and columns organize the list. Each row is a record. For example, the highlighted row is an incident record about a network files shares access issue. Each column is a field from the table. For example, the highlighted column shows the caller for each incident in a list. Search a list with the search field or the column search. To find records with a short description that contain the word phone, select short description and then type *phone* into the search field. The asterisk performs a contains search, and then press enter on your keyboard. Click a column label to sort records by that field. Click the column label a second time to reverse the sort order. Alternately, use the column menu to sort by the data in a column. If permissions allow, double-click a field value to edit record data. For example, to change the state of this incident, I can double-click that value and change the value to on hold, and then save. Filters determine which table records are displayed in a list. Developers can configure filter conditions on a module. For example, the Incident Open module opens a list of incident records where the active field is true. The applied filter is known as a breadcrumb. Applying a search earlier added a condition to the filter. Remember, short description contains phone. That added a filter, and you can see that updated in the breadcrumb. Users can create or modify filters. Use the filter icon to open the filter builder. Use AND or buttons to add additional conditions. Then set the field comparison and value values for the search. For example, to add the condition to show where the assignment group is service desk, select assignment group is for the condition, and then service desk for the value. Click the run button to apply the filter to the list. Only records meeting the filter condition appear in the list, and the breadcrumbs are updated to reflect the new condition. To remove a condition, open the filter and click the delete button for a condition. Or to remove a condition from the breadcrumbs without expanding out the filter, click the Remove Next Condition arrow to the left of the condition to remove it. To remove all conditions to the right of a value, just click on the value itself and it clears out all the other conditions. Lists provide access to records in a table. Filter and sort lists to get the records you need. Then click the preview icon to preview a record, or click the value in the first column to open a records form. You should now be able to search, sort, and edit records in a list.